Blasco Monsorate, trombone player. This is the 81st birthday of Panchamda. We miss him dearly because he was the heart of music. His music was always there and is still there, still living us and the audience today in this modern generation. Without Adivarman music, nothing works from morning to night. So I started playing for Adivarman in 1976. There was a background music going on at Film Center. And Panchamda was having less of horn section like trombones and trumpet because there were a lot of clashes those days. So his messenger came to me and asked me whether I would be interested to come to play for the film industry. There's a recording now itself. And I said, like, I'm playing football at the minute. He said, no, just have a bath. Tell your brother also to come along. My brother was Bosco, was on trumpet, and myself from home. He said, your elder brother also, Joseph, is there for the same recording, Panchamda recording, at Film Center. So we managed to hurry up with the bath and we left for the recording. When they're seeing a lot of musicians just sitting down, each one tuning and each one playing his phrases. So it was the first experience for me. I didn't know what is happening actually. Then suddenly there was a silence in the whole orchestration. And Panchamda walked in. And I myself didn't know who's Panchamda. So I just kept on staring him. Then some of my seniors said, this is the music director, Adivarman. Then Panchamda walked in the middle and just had a look at all the sections. And he saw me, new face there, with my brother Bosco. So Manorida was standing just beside Panchamda and said, Panchamda, these are two youngsters come here. So he turned and looked at us. He said, yes, I wanted to know who are these guys. Then Manorida said, these are Bosco and Blasco, two brothers. They are Joseph's brother. Whereas Joseph has already been playing for Panchamda as a solist over there. So that's how we got recognized with Panchamda. And Panchamda said, it's nice to see two youngsters coming up in the horn section. Which we will never forget his words. And that's how we started playing for him. And after the piece, he clapped his hand. He said, very good playing, youngsters. Keep it up. I want to see more like this. And that was the beginning with Panchamda. Then I played for Panchamda for many years. It was going on and going on. He was a very busy man. Used to have recording in the morning, evening background. Morning recording, evening background. Just kept on going and going. And he was a down-to-earth guy. He is full of fun, full of musty. You know what he said? When he used to see our section standing, he used to go on singing all brass phrases. Parava, 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 he used to go on like this. And then he used to say, I got the cream of brass section today. Let's do something good. That was the spirit of Panchamda. So I'd like to play one small piece from one of Panchamda's and my favorite song at least. Kya Janu Sajan from my trombone. Okay? Please hear this.
Happy, 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 happy. Happy, happy, happy.